Difference between strychnine poisoning and tetanus. It is strychnine due to poisoning, tetanus due to injury. There is convulsion, is generalized convulsion is there, completely affect all parts of the body. In tetanus, only firstly start, then the completely face. The chest fixed during convulsion, chest not fixed during convulsion. There is complete relaxation between the contraction, convulsion, never complete relaxation in tetanus. There is no clonic, but tonic in tetanus. Thank you.